Hello guys, today I'm going to be talking about the process that I experienced while painting the portrait of Simon Bolivar, from the initial strokes to the final details. It's going to be like a brief summary of the process. As you can see, I started by a portrait in scale of grays with mild colors. The portrait was mainly painted live while people and guests came to the event. Simón Bolívar was born on July 24th, 1783 in Caracas, Venezuela. He was a soldier and statesman who led a revolution against the Spanish crown and allowed different South American countries to gain independence. Colombia was one of the countries that was liberated by Simón Bolívar.
Bueno, señoras y señores, vamos a rápidamente a saludar a todas las empresas que hacen posible este evento en el día de hoy, muy importante porque sin ellos no hubiera sido realmente posible estar aquí hoy en el Icon Park. Vamos a leerlo rápidamente, Pilar, los patrocinadores del evento de hoy que organiza la Cámara de Comercio Colombo-Americana de Orlando.
Tenemos a ADP, Always Design for People.
Estamos hablando también de En Blue, al señor Sergio Polanco, muchas gracias por su apoyo a Sergio.
A Cepa Colombia, el señor Juan David Posada, empresa de productos artesanales colombianos que promueve la creación hecha a mano por las comunidades indígenas y microempresarios colombianos. Mochilas, sombreros, bolsos, decoración, entre otros. Lo pueden encontrar en www.cepa.com.
This portrait was mainly done live at Icon Park during the Colombian Independence Day, the 20th of July of 2023, during the event organized by the Colombian American Chamber of Commerce in Orlando, Florida, in Icon Park. And after I finished this portrait, it was delivered in Icon Park for Icon Park during the first gathering for Colombian, American, and International Veterans Day in Orlando, Florida, Icon Park as well.